Here we are again for a third fucking time. Yes, I know. But these are the Amazon packages from Amazon Direct, basically. So let's see what we've got. I know what this is going to be first off. Doctor Who, the complete 12th series, starring Jodie Whittaker. Special features, closer looks, audio commentaries, what to expect in series 12, series 11 look back, resolution, behind the scenes and a Dalek reformed. Starring Jodie Whittaker, Bradley Walsh, Tolson Cole, Mandip Gip, and the Master and Simon and the Jadoon. So yes, Doctor Who, the complete 12th series. And let's see what's in the other one. Doctor Who, the Faceless Ones. And Doctor Who, the Macra Terror. So that's all of the animated ones that they've done so far, I think. Anyway, and last but not least, in this much bigger parcel, we have Justice League Dark 2, The Books of Magic, by Jeff Lemire and Mikkel Janin. Justice League Dark, Volume 4, J.M. DeMatteis, Jeff Lemire and Mikkel Janin. And Justice League Dark Volume 6, Lost in Forever, James DeMatteis, Andres Guinaldo and Walden Wong. So I'm going to wait for the others to come, but those came quicker because those were purchased from Amazon itself, you know what I mean? Others are from third parties. So Volumes 2, 4 and 6 of Justice League Dark of the New 52. So yeah, not bad haul for today. Bloody lot came, eh? Don't know which one of these I'll probably watch the Macra Terror first. I don't know, I might watch brand new season 12 of Doctor Who, I don't know. Oh, and Captain Jackson, that as well, but yeah. A lot of stuff. So I got those stuff earlier today, the One Year Later stuff and the Fantastic Four thing, then the Sonic Screwdriver, and then these. So, yeah. Been deluged with stuff, and there's still a hell of a lot out there. Including some Fifth Doctor Who stuff, and a few Fourth Doctors, I think one Fourth Doctor, sometime next experiment I think it is. But they're all out in the ether, they're being ordered, paid for, they'll get here eventually. Some of that stuff isn't due until fucking 2nd of June, so that's a bit of a pain in the ass, but I'm still waiting for Zach's cat book. You'll understand, and there's more books as well from Dragonlance coming. So, you'll see when they get here. If they get here eventually, they'll get here eventually. I'm still waiting for Teen Titans Volume 1 from Jeff Lemire, Earth 1. He'll get here eventually, hopefully. If it don't get here by the 14th, then I want a refund, because I've had 20 days. Anyway, I don't think you'll be seeing me again today unless I do another trying new things, and I don't think I'm going to be doing that. So I think I'll do a self-isolation video later on, but I think that's going to be it. I think I don't want to do too much, you know what I mean, and piss you people off, all 40 of you. I don't want to piss you off, you know what I mean. So I think I'll call that Unboxing Who. Or should I? I don't know. Unboxing Who on trade paperbacks. So don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and if you want to see this ugly mug whenever I drop a video, hit the bell. But on that, peace, and I'm out of here. Love you all.